Well, it is day two of the International Champions Cup. The fans getting another chance to see some of their favourite clubs from Europe and beyond. A real party atmosphere, dare I say it, a carnival of an atmosphere. Further evidence of the increasing popularity of the beautiful game in countries where previously it wasn't thought possible. The clubs really are putting in a massive effort too, with fan interaction, a big theme in the time between matches. And the players, I'm glad to report, seem thoroughly to be enjoying their newfound widespread fame as well. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. So the pivotal day, we should know which way this competition is going by the end of it.
Yeah, Peter, and as previously mentioned, hopefully football will be the biggest winner here. It's a tournament that, I think it's fair to say, doesn't demand the heights of competitiveness. You know, fitness plays an important part and the chance to introduce emerging talent. But it all adds up to a tremendously popular event, and you only have to listen to the noise in this stadium to feel how invested these supporters are.
So it's away we go then. De Rossi. Under. Karsdorp hits that long, and it's got through. Sergio Busquets. Philippe Coutinho. Titi. Jordi Alba. From Titi. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba delivers. He's dealt with that well. Pellegrini plays it forward. Could move up a gear here. He's got away. Played into space out wide. Gets into some space.
Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
And he was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to kick him out.
Roma give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Coutinho with a delicate ball. And he heaves it forward. De Rossi. Under. Karsdorp. Busquets battles to win it back. Luis Suarez. Over to the left. He's left his man. Turns and goes back. Well read, he sorted that out. Stop. Barcelona already trailing here early on. Can't afford to let this get worse.
Well, the task is obviously a lot tougher. and they can't afford to waste time feeling sorry for themselves. The correct response is greater focus and work right now, and especially avoiding another goal. Oh, give it away. Going through. Roma have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Played it short. He's made sure that that won't get through. Target. Cristante did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Coutinho. What an adventurous run from a defender. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Looking to shoot. It's in. They are right back in business. Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Juan. Under. Okay, through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. The one intercepted, really alert to the danger. Sergio Busquets. To the left it goes. Under. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Luis Suarez. Drilled in low. The shot's on! Goal! Barcelona! And the comeback is complete! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Poor defending or not, that was a clinical finish. But the movement, the execution were top drawer.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Juan goes looking. Under. Doesn't get the ball. Barcelona have scored two quick goals here and are 2-1 up. What a comeback. Perotti. And now they can launch a counter. Under. Jordi Alba. And it's been taken straight back.
Nelson Semedo.
15 minutes till half-time. Now it's Luis Suarez. Lovely bit of skill. Jordi Alba. He's left his man. Jordi Alba. Take by the keeper, he's read that well. Perotti. Pellegrini. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Plays it out to the wing, and it's Kolarov. Perotti. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba.
Big chance! They've done it! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Quite exquisite, brilliantly dispatched.
Oh, that's great thinking and wonderful improvisation. He had to reshape quickly to make the perfect connection.
Barcelona two up and into a position of real strength.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
Messi. He's got through. Luis Suarez. He's got away. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. And it's Coutinho. Out wide to the right. And he's whipped it in low. Get that clear. Coutinho pings it out wide. Basio gets rid without sophistication. And they could break here. Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's got through to him.
Yeah, very careless, and I leave it at that.
Rossi picks it up from the goal kick. Dzeko. Philippe Coutinho. Luis Suarez spreads it towards the left. Here it comes. He's left his man. Jordi Alba. Just deflected behind for a corner. Hoisted clear. Forward it goes. First 45 minutes are up.
I would think this one is possibly
over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
Barcelona in for half-time with a 3-1 lead.
Already up and running for the second half.
Asio cuts it out. Pellegrini. Vidal. Cuts it out wide now. Karlsdorp gets good distance on it. Rossi. Juan tries to get it forward quickly. Karlsdorp. Piqué. And back to base. Nelson Semedo. And it's Vidal. He's made certain that won't get through. Pellegrini. Dashing forward at pace. Pastore.
Nelson Semedo.
Aimed low and direct. Tries to dink it in.
Now it's Vidal. Messi. Suarez plays it backwards and
goes for goal!
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Coutinho.
Jordi Alba.
Asio knocks it away.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Deftly done.
And he just whacks it away.
Repelled by the keeper. And out to safety.
Pastore. Plays it out to the wing.
He's got options out wide. Going through,
Perotti,
timely intervention.
Roma have plenty in the middle. They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers.
It's been intercepted, and now it'll come to nothing.
Karlsdorp does well there, alert. Gets it upfield. Pastore. Titi. Vidal. Now it's Vidal. Plays it through. Messi.
Beautifully done.
And he's there to hoof it away. Barcelona have it back and they can go again.
Look at the defender bombing forward. Messi.
Messi.
And the finish! Another chance! Are the balls come loose?
Karlsdorp. Pastore. Under. And it's Pastore. Pellegrini threads one through.
Keeper's ball.
Now it's Messi. Messi.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Nelson Semedo.
Suarez opts to play it back.
He's
Antoine.
And it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Out to the left it goes.
Played back in. Nelson Semedo. Piqué goes looking.
Vidal.
Luis Suarez. Played into space out wide. He's got away. Messi. Cut out in the nick of time. He's left his man. Flings it across. Basio pushed it clear. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Pastore. Under.
Tito sticks it over to win it back.
Under.
Ter Stegen can pick that up.
Vidal, and he's going long.
Offside?
Yes, it is.
He may have been caught offside, but Suarez may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Juan.
Under. Florenzi. With a long pass. Well played, he saw that coming. But still, he just read it.
Titi, Piqué, Roberto, next Dembele.
Rakitic, he'll have a dip! They are rampant! And they are cruising away! An act of charity, gratefully received.
Well, it's an inspired substitution, terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Barcelona grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Florenzi, Pastore. Plays it forward. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Rakitic. Dinks one in. And pops it away. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Yeah, Nani dozy attackers, and that's what's going to happen. You need to stay alert with this defence.
The changes then in quick succession.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Juan.
De Rossi.
Federico Fazio.
Pellegrini.
Now it's Dzeko.
And it's Pastore.
Done very well to intervene.
That is that. Barcelona have done it in dramatic fashion. A massive test of character, and they passed it with flying colours. A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Look, this is a good win for me. They know they've got the organisation and the discipline, and that's what gave them the platform to go on and win this.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.